I'm George Lambert, in charge of security. And I just want to remind you that the safety of our guests and our dinosaurs, well, that's job one. It's dinosaurs like this, the Majungasaurus, that can really be a handful. It's short, stocky, and lives for the hunt. This is also one of the only dinosaurs we know of that may have engaged in cannibalistic behavior. Nothing like having your friends over for dinner.
Now, stay with me. This dinosaur is called a Carcharodontosaurus. Talk about a mouthful, right? And seeing that this animal is an alpha predator, its mouth is usually full of the slow, the weak, and the inattentive. Hence the reason I'm not getting near it. You, on the other hand.
I'm Owen, a specialist in dinosaur behavior. I formed a unique bond with the raptors. Now, don't be jealous. Everyone knows I have a soft spot for this dinosaur, the Velociraptor. And they get a bad rap as far as I'm concerned. But if you imprint early enough, you can make real connections with them. Other than Claire, raptors are the most intelligent partners I've ever had. And like her, they could kill me in the blink of an eye. That's a joke.
I'm Dr. Kajal Dura. And while you're keeping an eye on the dinosaurs, I'll be keeping an eye on you. Every dinosaur that's recreated is important, but some also capture our imaginations. The Allosaurus is one such animal. It is believed that in its original environment, it was squarely at the top of the food chain. I'm interested to discover if that's true, given the opportunity.
Now this dinosaur is something special. Well, they're all something special, but this one stands out because of the horns on top of its head. It's called Ceratosaurus. It kind of looks like a slightly smaller T-Rex, but its bite is probably about the same. This is the Albertosaurus, so named because it was first discovered in the Canadian province of Alberta. This animal is a smart predator that relies on its rows of sharp teeth. They exhibit pack behavior, which is very exciting to witness, as long as you're doing so from a safe distance.
Let me introduce you to the Metria canthosaurus. Say that fast three times. This is another alpha predator that, while not as big as some of its cousins, tends to stand more upright. So I guess it has good posture while it's tearing you to shreds.
Hey, I've heard a lot about you, so here's a little about me. I'm Isaac Clement, but just call me Isaac, no need for formalities. Besides, in the park, we've got to watch each other's backs. Now, people think we're in the dinosaur game, but the truth is, we're entertainers, and our headliners traveled 65 million years to make this show. So let's make it a good one. This bipedal predator is called the Acrocanthosaurus, and it is a dinosaur that has what I like to refer to as presence. When it's around, you know it. This animal should make for a killer exhibit. I mean, it being a killer and all.
Anytime you hear the word mega, you know you're dealing with something significant, and the Megalosaurus is no different. This meat-eating theropod dominates any environment it finds itself in. While that's an admirable survival trait, it's also one that we cannot accept here at the park. I want to make that clear.
People often confuse this animal, the Giganotosaurus, with the T-Rex. They look similar, act similar, And both have that eat everything within their field of vision thing working for them. This dinosaur is also fast. Bottom line, if you find yourself running from this biggie, you've already made a fatal mistake. Nice, a Carnotaurus. You could recognize this predator immediately by the horns on its head, which give it a real rock and roll appearance. Those powerful legs can get this dinosaur moving as well, so probably best to stay out of its way. This dinosaur is so metal.
Death is inevitable for all creatures. But we lose more with a dinosaur. In science, and in our investment. The loss is incalculable.
Thank you. heading to pick up the asset. Asset requiring collection. Heading to pick up the asset. Transportation in progress.
Personally, I don't think the Troodon gets as much respect as it should. It's one of those dinosaurs that seems like an evolutionary bridge, stuck in time and transition. The platypus of its day. And now, ours. It's also incredibly interesting to study and display, so make the most of this animal.
Requiring collection.
This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can expand when it senses danger. It's also been known to spit into the eyes of its prey, blinding it before it goes in for the kill.
Do I want the dinosaurs to fight? No. But do they want to fight? For some, it is what they were born for, what they live for, and what they're willing to die for. That is a purity that few humans have.
I've done that.
Hours without a snack. And I know how that makes me feel. So imagine how a dinosaur feels when it's hungry.
En route to collect the asset. Transportation in progress. Asset to be collected. Transit has commenced. Has been collected. Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset transportation underway. Assets in the air. Being transported.